Many people will leave the universe without a trace. No one will know they were here. What will you leave? What will be different because you came this way? Listen to that still small voice within you. Don't try and make everything logical. There's some things about life that defies logic. See, there's some good out there for you in the universe that has your name on it, and nobody can get your good. It has your name on it. They can't take your stuff. It's your stuff. So when you know that, when you know that whatever you're seeking, it's also seeking you, you don't worry. You don't run scared. You don't think somebody's going to take it from you. You've got to say yes. Yes to my dreams. Yes to me. Yes, I can make it. Yes, I can. You don't need anybody to approve your dream. It was given to you. If they can't see it, it's because it wasn't given to them. It was given to you. You're going to get thrown to the ground again and again and again. But when you have determination and you know that what you're doing is right, it gives you your life, it gives a special meaning and power to you. I refuse to be denied. And I'm going to go all out. I'm going to be relentless. I don't care how many no's I encounter. Doesn't matter how many failures I've made. Doesn't matter how many mistakes I've endured. Doesn't matter about my defeats. Doesn't matter about what I've done.